Christmas is my upper plate. I'm losing weight without my plate. I got my lowers, but I need my upper plate so I can eat my Christmas turkey. I left them in a glass of water by my side. When I awoke, I nearly died. I hope the guy who took them will be satisfied, 'cause I can't eat my Christmas turkey. I used to eat corn on the cob and little bitty pickle green tomatoes. Christmas Day, all I can say is pass the mashed potatoes. So won't somebody tell me what I'm gonna do? My poor old gums are black and blue. The turkey's on the table, but I just can't chew. And this ain't a very Merry Christmas. Sure is hard, I can't even chew it just a little. Christmas Day, all I can say is pass the peanut brutal.
Well, that's brittle.
Well, Jethro, without my upper plate, it's brutal. So if you got an extra plate that's laid away, I'll borrow it for Christmas Day. You can send it to me care of RCA.
And friends, that address is 806 17th Avenue South, Nashville, Tennessee. I don't know the zip code.
And I'll have a very Merry Christmas, cha-cha-cha.